Now here we are, we're in Clochan here again once more for another one of our media nights, looking ahead indeed to the McElvaney Waste and Recycling Intermediate Championship Final. It's the Paddy O'Rourke Cup, of course, that's up for grabs, and I'm delighted to say I'm in the company of Hugh McElvaney, of course, primary sponsor of this particular championship. And Hugh, I suppose first things first, and I've always noted it to any of the sponsors, Monaghan is a real success story on the football front at the moment. The club football is a real success story, and when it comes to business, you want to be associated with success.
You do indeed, Sean. When it comes to local rural Ireland, there's nothing to be better associated than the GAA, and we're delighted to be associated not only locally with our own Sean McDermott's club, but also with the Intermediate League here for the county. You couldn't put your sponsorship in to better use than with the GAA.
And I'm sure you see the bounce of it, obviously, with the business that you're involved in. It's a real rural-based business, I suppose. It's not a by road or high road you travel. You not see a wheelie bin.
That's right, indeed. And most of those people all follow the GAA in the local area. And as you say, there's hardly a road in the county that we're not on. And so, yeah, no, we're delighted to be associated again with this. And we're looking forward to a very good game on Sunday now.
I was just going to say that, are you on the fence on this one? Obviously, you've noted today your own club's involved in it, being involved in junior finals on the run-up, but now you're sponsoring the particular competition that they're in against Hamlet. Does it be hard on a day like that then to try and not show favour?
No, I'd be sitting on the fence with this one now. We're definitely due a bit of success down at the Sean McDermott, so there's great excitement in the local area. Great. I was down at the big breakfast yesterday morning, there was banners up and I see a car painted outside McIntyre's shop, and there's great excitement in the local area. And no, I'd be rooting for the Shawns definitely this week now. I'm sorry to anybody from Hamlet there now in this, but the best of luck to them anyway, you know.
You'd be looking to see, will business be dropping now maybe in the Hamlet area, but it'll not be the case.
I don't think it'll be personally that, you know what I mean? We've great business up around Hamlet, and I'm sure that'll continue after this.
It will indeed. The week's got off to the perfect start. Whatever the big breakfast, a minor title coming into the club as well, and that's bound to give a boost to everybody.
The minors have done brilliant there on Sunday, and beaten Hamlet as well. So we're hoping that this might put an end to our bit of a bad run of form with finals this last couple of years. So the minors done great. So it's putting us, the excitement's there now building up for this weekend. And as I said, with the big breakfast, I think on Friday night there's an up for the match, I believe, down in Danny's pub as well. So there's great anticipation for the weekend, you know.
And indeed, and why not? And you've noted it there as well. There's been finals. There maybe hasn't been the success that you've been craving, but credit where credit's due to players, to management, to the club. You keep coming back.
Without a doubt. There's great spirit in the lads down there, and they've done great. And in fairness to the management team and all the players, they've put in a lot of hard work to be where they are again, and to pick up themselves after the couple of very disappointing final losses last year, to be back again in an intermediate final, it's a credit to every single one of them.
It is indeed a credit. Well, there you are, Hugh McElvaney, of course, sponsor of this particular event in the McElvaney Waste and Recycling Championship. It is the intermediate final as Sean McDermott's taken on to Hamlet, and in fairness to Hugh, he's a good businessman. There's no sitting on the fence. He's with Sean's all the way.